15 years ago, there were not so many people doing natural, but that's in the very real meaning of it. Well, my name is Lena Kores, and I'm the co-founder of the company and the head of the international new product development. Kores belongs to a network of scientific partners. We very much value being part of international research, so we work very closely with the University of Athens. Kores is involved in a lot of primary research, like the research we did inspired by the Nobel Award-winning discovery of the proteasome, which led to the development of our Kerstin and Oak anti-aging line.
The Dyer's Oak, which is very rich in quercetin, one of the most powerful antioxidants you can find in the plant kingdom. We take the leaves of these trees, we extract them and put the extract inside of one of our products.
It is a unique extraction unit. It took us almost 3 to 4 years to design and to construct it. To have designed a unique process you wouldn't find anywhere else like this, based on the needs we have for the Greek herbs in a very environmental friendly way.
The facility operates with 100% recycled renewable energy. In terms of our products, from the beginning we have used natural ingredients. We avoid the silicones that are a big burden for the environment.
This is the way we live. It's not a policy. It is our ethics.